He's the floor general of the Samford Bulldogs, a tenacious defender and prolific passer. Josh Sharkey has transformed from an unknown recruit into one of the best in the Southern Conference.
My mentality is just really do whatever I can to help my teammates. I just try to make something happen when I get the ball.
His play on the court embodies the city that shaped him. In his hometown of Philadelphia, the court provided lessons from an early age.
You know, playing outside on the street, concrete courts, is, you know, every single day. You know, they always beat up on me, but you know, that actually helped me become a better person and better player. Just not giving up, you know, taking those losses and just learning from those, you know, those beatdowns they used to give me.
But those lessons helped turn Sharkey from a kid into a hard-nosed player that caught the eye of a basketball coach in Birmingham, Alabama. His hometown helped shape his game. Off the court, it was his mother and his great-grandmother who helped shape him. But before he began his collegiate career, Josh's great-grandma passed away. She never had a chance to see him play in college.
It hurt me a lot, and I think that happening, you know, made me want to experience something new.
This season, he broke the all-time assist record and set the single-season record for steals, while also scoring his 1,000th career point.
You know, to think that, you know, I would break an assist record or score 1,000 points, I didn't even think I could do that. You know, I didn't even do it in high school.
With one season to go in his collegiate career, the only accolade he hasn't accomplished is a championship.
That's something that I've been wanting to do, you know, since I've been here. But now, like, since it's towards the end of my career, I feel like that's, you know, the only thing that I have left to do here at Samford.